listen to me. We're going to start a show.
Inconceivable.
You keep using that word. I do not think it means what you think it means. My dog, he's climbing.
If you're in such a hurry, you can lower a rope or a tree branch and find something useful in you.
I could do that. I still got some rope up here, but I do not think you would accept my help since I'm only waiting around to kill you.
Thank you. This is Michelle, yes, yes. You would like to go out for a date? Tonight? Tonight? Oh my god, yes. I've got to get ready for my date. I must put some makeup on. Right, we're good. Good. Okay, got the hair, man. Yeah. Oh, there we go. We've got it. No, we've got it. Okay. Right, okay.
Is walking down the hallway at school.
This one's the expectation.
Yeah, this one is the expectation, like what happens in the movies.
Loving you.
tried to tell you. Many times I cried alone. Always I'm surprised how well you cut my feelings to the bone.
Don't want to leave you, really. I've invested too much time to give you up that easy. To the cops, that's to complicate your mind.
We belong to the light, we belong to the thunder.
Whatever we deny, we're in race for worse or for better. We belong to the sound of the words we both fall in under. Whatever we deny or embrace, for worse or for better, we belong.
Thank you. So I want to say two things right now. One, how wonderful to be neighbors. Are you ready? There's nothing to scare. There's a little bit of a smell of natural gas in the outside of our house.
Cool!
We gotta find out who won. Alright, so.
Wait, so as soon as the votes are counted,
we're gonna count the votes.
Yeah. No one lighted any matches. No one liked the stove. Right. And as soon as the votes are counted, take your victory lap outside.
Outside.
Cool!
It's
over there.
Next to the door.
Dance people said we should stay inside.
Oh, never mind!
I
want
that
guy. What
did
you? Ryan said something, a gas guy outside, but we don't need to leave.
Okay,
make sure everyone knows that.
We can stay inside.
We don't need to leave. This belongs to Elliot Arani. I will put us around his neck. Deserved it.
So, the family for this year's 2017 honor of the Family Pegasus Award is
2017.
The Harsel Anderson.
Thank you. You know, the worm clenched it.
3, 2, 1.
M. Jeannie is just going to do a quick fireplace.
Poor guy's just trying to earn a living.
M. Jeannie, nice speech.
All good?
Oh, okay.
We're good?
The group winner is...
I'm trying to get out of the video there. Candyland!
Candyland!
Hey,
you
know the Candyland? Come over here.
When it comes to moms and dads, tally for who reigns in 2017. It is a mom!